And who might you be? Another foolish soul looking for treasures. Did you not see the poor fellows on the streets? The ghosts and the skeletons. Wait, that's Annabelle's mark on your hand. She must have seen something in you. If you can come with me to my house, I have some very interesting stories to tell. Thank you.
I am
I heard you have killed two of my loyal beasts. How dare you? Bring this imbecile to me. I've not had a victim to torture for years.
I am Marcus, Vincent's cousin and the unfortunate victim of his torture. Welcome to my now humble abode. It all started here when Annabelle came to meet me. Oh, I wish that night had not come. Vincent found out and locked me up in his torture chamber. I never saw the light of day again. The source of his power and the source of his madness both lie inside this mansion. Need I tell you more?
Come on.
Up.